How y'all doing? This is Rob Burnham, aka Preacher Man R&B, and this is another episode of Retro TV 91. This time I'm doing another episode of Movie Reviews, and this time I'm reviewing Bad Boys. What Bad Boys is about Mike and Marcus. They're two detectives in the Miami Police Department. And what happens is these guys rob the police department and get all these kilos of cocaine. Well, Mike and Marcus's captain tell them to find these guys before the FBI gets involved, and then the Miami Police Department is going to be the one to take the heat for it. So Mike and Marcus is trying to find them, and Mike goes to talk to this woman that is the owner of this boxing gym, and he tries to get her help. Well, her and her friend go, and they get this job or whatever, and it's one of the guys that was in the robbery, and the other guys that he worked with comes and kills him, and then kills Mike's friend, and then this woman, Julie, Mike's friend's friend, sees this whole thing happening. So Mike and Marcus has to put her in protective custody, and Mike has to act like Marcus, and Marcus has to act like Mike, because she calls Mike Laurie and is thinking she's talked to him, but she's really talking to Marcus. So Mike has to go to Marcus's house and watch his family, and Marcus has to watch Julie at Mike's house. And this whole thing ensues, and Marcus's wife figures it out, and then he's trying to tell her what's really going on. And throughout this whole movie, Mike and Marcus is trying to get these drug dealers or whatever, and they find Mike's house, and they capture Julie. So Mike and Marcus has to go and try to find them. They only got 4 hours to do this, but their captain gives them a two-hour window because it's 4 hours. These drug dealers are going to escape. Well, Mike and Marcus track down the drug dealers, and this big gunfight ensues at the end of the movie, and Mike and Marcus both get hit, but they're able to stop the main drug dealer, and he's about to try to kill Marcus, and Mike winds up killing his drug dealer before he kills Marcus, and that's all that really happened in this movie. If y'all have ever watched Bad Boys, what did y'all like about it? As always, Preacher Man R&B signing out. Guys, GG is awesome. This has been an episode of Richard TV 91. See y'all next time.